This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. Morgan Stanley raised its 2011 EPS estimate for UnitedHealth and maintained its overweight rating and $59 price target. The bank now sees 2011 EPS of $4.45, up from $4.35 per share. UnitedHealth has a potential upside of 14.3% based on a current price of $51.21 and an average consensus analyst price target of $58.53. For more analyst updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce.